Okay, here, I think we may have found it. Love. Is it Love and Rock? Rock and Roll? Oh, nice, Pete, look at that. Loads of room. Love all, serve all. You're actually looking maybe to buy a jumper this time, your first time. You got because no jumpers, have you?
I've got always t-shirts, but I decided to buy something guys.
And hats.
Nice.
Hats and t-shirts you've got, haven't you?
Yeah, hats and t-shirts, but not jumpers.
So we'll see if there's any jumpers. So here we go, Hard Rock Cafe, Edinburgh. Let's go. We've made it to Hard Rock. Pete's off to go look in the shop in a bit. We're sat right from it. The good thing about Hard Rock is if you have a password for one of them, every time you walk in a Hard Rock, anywhere in the world, connect straight to the internet. So what I'm going to have is baby ribs and a drink. Any idea, Pete? What are you having?
I think maybe that famous fajitas.
Oh, fajitas?
Yeah.
Cool. All right, we'll see when the food gets here. The food is here. I have their baby ribs. The size of them was some beans and coleslaw. And there's your fajitas. If you want any sauce, let them know. I don't know if you wanted any sauce.
Oh, yeah.
I think your wraps are in there.
Oh, yeah.
That's good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It smells nice. So now we've eaten, we're going to look around the shop. See what Pete can buy. As I was going to say, he's after a jumper. So there's a jumper. A nice one there as well, but... What's that say? Edinburgh. Edinburgh. With his bags, jumpers. No, he won't like that. Really good women's stuff. 1971, Hard Rock Cafe. Jumpers, t-shirts, cardigan. Limited edition ones, Edinburgh ones. That white one's nice.